You almost hit me! Oye, dormido, despiértate!
Excuse me? Come on, baby, come on! Yeah! Yeah! Stupid horse! I'll chop your head off! Who is this thickhead?
Tommy Vercetti. You remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse! You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
I work for
Shut up! Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one! You follow him from his apartment. And you see where he goes. Later, we will kill him.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
Oh, shit! Loser! Too slow, Granddad!
You better keep on running, asshole!
Hurry up, bro!
What are you doing?
sorry.
I don't play that. Take a chill pill, Dick.
Are you late for tea off too?
I just bought a boat, man.
He runs.
slow, Granddad.
You better keep on running, asshole.
Yo, come on.
What kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Tommy!
What, Ricardo?
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're doing? These pricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gallo in Vice City. What next, huh? The Stinking Mafia? That gang place is a fortress at ground level. So Quentin here. Quentin! Quentin! He'll fly you over the area. Eradicate them! What do you think you're doing?
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me.
One thing puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance.
Vance?
Did he play Vance? Hey, I got enough of that at school.
Lance Vance, poor bastard.
Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island.
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though.
Okay, we're almost there. We'll make a couple of paths. I'll take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.
Respond to attempt 21 in Central Throne Island.
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
Hey, get off!
I have it for you. 1, 2.
Respect now. It will help you later.
What did the boss say?
The macho in this hood.
Don't talk to me. Es que dare.
This is crazy!